if that is true, that someone else created you, made you, how do you speak to him?